Since the 18th CPC National Congress in 2012, a lot has been done on the social, economic, technological, environmental, and cultural fronts. Today, let's take a look at the top 5 achievements China has accomplished in the last 5 years. Let's start with number 5, human rights. China has been making progress in judicial protection of human rights since the 18th CPC National Congress in 2012. China has abolished the system of re-education through labor and established a national judicial assistance system. The legitimate rights of suspects have been better protected by applying presumption of innocence and excluding unlawful evidence. China has also improved the conditions of prisons and enhanced the oversight of law enforcers' activities to better protect the detainees' personal dignity, safety, legal property, and the rights to defense, to appeal, to formally complain, and to report violations of the law. Over the last 5 years, China has been actively helping neighbors, playing a bigger role on the global stage. In May 2017, the Belt and Road Forum for International Cooperation held in Beijing was attended by 28 heads of state and 1,200 delegates from countries across the world. One of the aims of the forum was to move the Belt and Road concept from being just a China-led initiative involving bilateral agreements to a multilateral one that will help foster greater global connectivity. In 2016, Hangzhou hosted the first ever G20 summit in China. Economic issues dominated the event's agenda, and at the summit, China put forward a blueprint for innovation-driven growth and promoted plans for improving global economic governance. In July 2015, Beijing won the 2022 Winter Olympic bid. The victory means Beijing will become the first city to stage both Summer and Winter Olympics. It hosted the 2008 Summer Olympics, often billed as a coming-of-age moment for China. These are just a few of the many ways China is helping and supporting the international community. Moving on to the environment. What has China done to protect the environment over the last 5 years? Let's look at some numbers. Air quality is probably the top concern. From 2013 to 2016, the level of PM2.5 in China's three major economic zones dropped remarkably. The number in Beijing, Tianjin, Hebei area, for instance, dropped 33%. China has also built the largest air quality monitoring network among developing countries, covering 338 major cities. Since 2012, China has planted 4 million hectares of trees, equivalent to the size of the Netherlands. The desert area has been reduced by 10,000 square kilometers, equivalent to the size of Lebanon. In 2016, the number of nature reserves in China reached 2,750, covering 15% of its land territory, higher than the world average of 12.7%. China is also the world's largest producer and consumer of new energy vehicles. In 2016, China produced and owned over half of the world's electric vehicles. Blasting off into space and diving deep into the oceans. Coming in at number 2 is science and technology. China has been implementing an innovation-driven development strategy since the 18th National Congress. Up in the sky, China launched in 2016 the world's first quantum satellite, the super-secure and hike-proof MQ-S. Later the same year, the manned spacecraft Shenzhou 11 docked with the Tiangong 2 space station, where the astronauts stayed for 30 days. Down in the water, the unmanned Chinese submersible Haidou set a new national record in 2016 by diving 10,767 meters below sea level. Computer-wise, as of November 2016, Chinese supercomputer Sunwei Taihulite was ranked number 1 in the top 500 list as the fastest supercomputer in the world. And the number 1 achievement is about people's livelihood, the top priority for the Chinese government. China has been a front-runner in the world's poverty reduction efforts. The official poverty line in China is an annual income of 2,300 yuan, about $345. From 2012 to the end of this year, the number of people lifted out of poverty is expected to top 66 million, roughly the population of France. By 2014, the government had compiled a poverty household registration for every person and household below the poverty line. The following year is that a personalized poverty relief plan will be drawn up for everyone included. In addition to money, poor people are also getting more vocational training and job opportunities. So there you have it, the top 5 achievements China has accomplished in the last 5 years. Leave a comment below to tell us what your personal achievements were over the last 5 years. Thank you for watching and see you next time.